Vanilla's lab. Wait, is there a memory here? Another one besides? Okay. Oh. The Predator to a pillar of the sky, its heart lights up. Is that, hold on, is that a memory that I should have attained, like, a memory that I attained during, like, the, crap. I can't think of the name. Why can I not think during the main mission? Hey, Ernst, how's it going, buddy? Welcome back. I think I already got that one. What was the question? Okay, so in this area, is there a memory besides the main quest memory that we remember from about Revalia? Revelli? It's true, for now, the Vine Beastman Bidell will become the protector of this village and live on a legend alongside you. Ooh. Oh, yes, of course. I must reward you properly. Feel free to take what you find in that treasure chest. Ooh. Champion Descendant, I have only just realized that sword you have in your possession. Could it be the Sword of the Seal of the Darkness? Yes, it is. Years ago, could that be you? Yes. Gimme. And why is that one active? Oh well. Apparently there's a quest up here. Right up at the shrine area. Okay, so we definitely need to get up there. It would be best to just check all the spots just in case, you know. That's true. Yeah, we'll see. Okay. So for now, we'll edit this to, you know, we'll keep that at, we'll just keep it as is. We'll just keep that as is. Okay, I have that one set. I think this one I, yes, that one I got. Don't have to worry about that one. Right now, Ernst, I'm looking for all the spots where there would be a... Okay, I got that one. A memory. And I think I have them all placed. Okay, so essentially 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Ooh, I'm missing one. Ooh, I think I found it. Hylia River. Also, have you been speaking to Pikongo? He can help you find them. Yes! Well, sort of. This is one of those point in times where it's just like, I think... I'm not actually in, like, completely in a rush. However, I do want to try and... not have to worry about these, because I, one of the things I hate is actually scavenger hunts. And basically what these memories are, trying to find these memories are, is literally scavenger hunts. No! Dropped a peanut. But at the same, well, at the same time, I hate, I also hate doing this kind of stuff. And that's, I hate doing, I hate just looking up the locations of certain stuff, especially if it's my first time playing. However, this is one of those point in times where it's just like, I'm just gonna get this over with. Because looking up the location really isn't spoiler for me. It's more... what's the word? More of a help. I hate hunting scavengers. Well, that's different. That's different. I'll hunt scavengers. But I hate putting words in my mouth, buddy. Hi, friends! Wow, they went all over the place. Lovely. Trying to find a scavenger? No. Memories. Thank you. Whoa! Yeah, that memory hunt. Yeah.
The blood moon rises once again. Please be
careful. Yeah, they were zippity zappity all over the place. I did not like that. Just trying to be funny and stupid. How you're doing good, buddy. I'm just, sometimes dim-witted. I didn't get very much of an outing life. So there's definitely jokes I may not get. At least right away.
Nothing. Just as I thought. It appears that this structure was designed to be exclusively accessed by the Sword's Chosen One. But designs can always be worked around. At least I hope. How do I get inside? I need to activate it somehow.
You know, I was always wondering how Link was able to keep these memories after sleeping for 100 years.
I made it clear that I'm not in need of an escort. It seems I'm the only one with a mind of my own. I, the person in question, am fine. Regardless of the king's orders. Return to the castle and tell that to my father, please. And stop following me!
Damn. Bad rude, but she wanted her personal space, so yeah. Well, the shrine's right here, so we might as well get it done with, right? Ah, another combat trial. Let's see how bad we do. Thank you. Oh no, my sword is running low on energy. Oh dear. Okay, you probably did this before, but have you tried throwing your master sword with full health? No, I have not. I didn't even know I could actually do that. Oh, it's one of those. Ow, ow. Got it. Excuse me. I'm gonna drop you. I really don't care about this. Do I care about the blizzard rod at all? I don't think I do. Because I don't use it. I don't feel like I would use it. I mean, it might come in handy, I guess. But Astro will drop you. I still have yet to find the Akala Labs. Where the hell is that at? I don't even care about. Really? You're gonna. What? What? It's top right? Okay. Should be past the shrine and stable up there. Gotcha. There's a memory up there too, then. Like right up here. No, just follow the road and I'll see it. I will, but I want to get this memory first. Since the memory is literally just like right here. Sort of. But thank you. At least I think it's like just like right here. It just disappeared. So is there any way to actually deal with these guys other than it's like hitting them with giant rocks? Could just avoid them. That's more than likely what I'm gonna do, but. So much for avoiding them. Or if I had ancient arrows, I think I have one. 8 arrows left? This is going well. This is going very well.